Johnson if you get a chance.
A chance in front for Nason. And here's Suomela scores!
Over there. As a left-handed shot, and Campbell's trying to get back.
7 minutes gone here in the second period. No goals after four in the first period. Sorensen, Carlson, save, rebound, they score! Now a stretch pass and a break. Here's Sheldon, he scores!
I believe that's two nights in a row. You called it, Randy. You wanted Thornton last night, and you said maybe we'll get Sheldon tonight. What a great pickup in his skates after that.
Good breakout pass from Šimek led to that little bit of an offensive thrust by that Sharks line.
Now Middleton, save, rebound, and Joel Sheldon scores. Sorensen, Schultz getting back, but Sorensen still with the puck. Now Suomela shoots, scores! It's Joel Sheldon.
But this is just a good indirect by Marcus Sorensen. He's getting pinched off by Schultz, and through the stick.
Two cup teams in 2012 and 2014 for the Kings. Here's Noah Gregor! Scores!
Take another look. Walker trying to get back, but Gregor just hunts that puck down. And boy, off the bar and in.
And Brandon Davidson, who the Sharks acquired in a trade yesterday with the Calgary Flames. That was the trade that didn't get as much ink as the others. A shot and a goal for Noah Gregor.
The body eventually turns over. Sorensen picks up this puck. And as that puck gets laid in the wheelhouse for Gregor, he picks the...
They have to back away. Nieto there as Kane comes back to help out. And now Meyer has it. In at the point. Meyer. Back and Gregor scores!
Change of an angle, and it's because Timo Meier could shoot here. You could see Francouz was squared at Meier, doesn't get far.
Hutton got a piece of that. Colin Miller challenged by Gambrell, and it's picked off the boards by Marcus Sorensen. Erik Karlsson, he'll launch one and they score! Dylan Gambrell tipping it home. And Melker Carlson skates with it to center it in.
That's good support, huh, Kendall?
Great support. The Sharks are doing a great job establishing their forecheck.
Gambrell now, forehand, shot, scores! Dylan Gambrell! Stahl can't get it out. True, two assists now for Alex True. Suomela, he'll send it back for Burns. He shot to Fletch, they score! Brent. And they did that against Winnipeg as well with Deli net on Friday night. Here's a turnover by the goaltender to Alex True, but the Panthers get it back. Dominic Toninato now in front. Gambrell, he scores!
Position, settles a bouncing puck down, and right there, that's the turnover that ends up making this goal happen. And then the good finish by Gambrell.
Burns shot, and that's blocked. Meyer back to the line for Šimek. He'll deliver and score! Radim Šimek! Carlson. Marlowe has a look before he backhands this clear. Now Thornton with a possible two-on-one. Melker Carlson scores! After Joona Luoto with a great opportunity for Winnipeg. Here's Melker Carlson and he scores!
To speed through the neutral zone, picks up the puck.
Sorensen again supporting for the defense. He has played just tremendous 200-foot hockey in the last month or so for the Sharks. Marcus Sorensen.
Brendan Dillon. This will be an indirect pass. Melker Carlson scores! In for Melker Carlson. And back. Sheldon now. In front, they score! Melker Carlson! Burns trying to blast it out to the front of the net, deflecting away from the wild, and now Goodrow will skate into the empty net and gives it to Melker Carlson, who puts it away. He'll fire it off the boards, works it to Nichushkin, now Nichushkin, now it's Matt Nieto back to the point. A shot from there by Connaughton, gobbled up, and a breakaway now for Melker Carlson. Score!
him right away. Saw the puck go to Sorensen. He's off to the races to tie this up.
The Swedes connect. And Burns with the Sharks goal tonight. Sixth of the season. Here's a chance now and a goal in his first game.
Dylan, and what a stretch pass to Stefan Nason. He steps into this. He's got time. Catch is done. And then short side, top corner.
If he's going to share any of that earnings there, Randy, with Logan after giving them the opportunity to go.
Yeah, his winning goal allowed the Pacific team, and there's a shot and a goal deflected in front. It's Stefan Nason. Now Marcus Sorensen pops it ahead for Dylan Gambrell. In the zone alone with four back for the Ducks. Gambrell, a nice job to hang on. Now he's got help, and they score! Stefan Nason!
Well set up by the legs of Gambrell.
And that's the second goal that Gambrell started in the deep.
Stefan Nason, he'll relay it down for Melker Carlson. Alex True, and they score! Stefan Nason! Suomela with the aerial pass to center. Nason there can't control, but Suomela comes in with speed. Suomela's shot saved by Campbell. Rebound, Nason scores! Gregor will re-enter. Wristed hard to the far side. LeBanc waiting on it there. He'll dump it back. Gregor bumps it, gets it back. They score! Stefan Nason!
Games for Nason, the second power play unit, gets the goal. And again, Gregor with a quick shot.
And Logan Couture gets it from Burns, with spinning backhand pass over to Sorensen, and he just puts it up and over Marc-Andre Fleury. A beautiful shot, a goal scorer shot, even though he's known as a more of a checker. And he
17-15 remaining in the third period. Burns waiting on it. Gets it in front. They score! Marcus Sorensen!
Look at Burns. He's waiting for it. Filters it right to the net, and it goes off the skate of Sorensen. His stick is tied up because of Mittelstadt, and he redirects it with his skate. That is great skill from
with it. Looks back at the point, but he'll hang on. Marlowe through traffic, gets it out in front. Sorensen scores!
Patrick Marlowe doesn't panic, keeps his legs moving a little, gets a break there off the skate of Stahl, but goes right to Sorensen. He wastes no time just to fillet this.
And Thornton's got it again. And he's got Ferraro. Two on one. Mario in front. They score!
And gets it in behind Varlamov. Beautiful little pass right there. And great finish by Sorensen.
Before that goal from Svechnikov, here to start the first period tonight. Chance for Thornton. Back across. Sorensen scores!
Door just gets his pass. Nice little touch pass there by LeBanc. In his feet, the backhand makes his play into Thornton, and then Thornton just throws it over to
Gambrell. Now Alex True. He'll bring it around on the backhand. Whacking away at it is Sorensen, and they score! Palmieri again and again behind him. Same play. Here's Sheldon shorthanded. The pass. They score!
Knows that the goaltender's going to come down. He's got to elevate this. It's exactly what he does over the glove. Schneider to tie the game.
Just northeast of Kazakhstan and west of Mongolia, but it's a lot closer to Siberia than it is to Moscow. That's about all we know so far. Ferraro is shot. Fleury diving out. Rebound. They score.
It's Ferraro with a good shot on net. And then look at the individual effort. He pulls it away from Fleury. He pulls it on the backhand. Well, Carlson's all over him and just deposits.
Cuckoo there, poked away by Thornton. Now Goodrow battles and gets it to Melker Carlson. Thornton out front, they score!
Nobody from the Hawks picks him up. Thornton wins the battle, throws it out front. I love the adjustment by Goodrow going to his fourth.
Just a dangerous play, Teravainen setting it up. I love Mario Ferraro there, just patiently with the puck back.
Here's a steal for Barkley Goodrow. He's with Sorensen.
Timer, but two on one, Sorensen goes in net, defenseman goes down. See, it's just on the inside there.
The rookie ceased, but it trickles through to Jones. He'll dish for Marc-Edouard Vlasic. The stretch pass, Johnny Brodzinski, they score! Chips for Hurdle behind the net. There with Barkley Goodrow. Goodrow sends it around, pinching is Erik Karlsson. Karlsson to goal line, drops it back. Now Meyer sets up, shoots, scores! Till tonight, it's been a breakout season for Goodrow. He's been moved around this evening, though, as has just about everyone, and they get a goal there. Sonny Milano, centering feet, he wanted Kirby. Out of the box is Goodrow, perfect timing, spinning puck for Goodrow, he scores!
And just slides it in on the backhand, beautifully done there by Barkley. As you can see, the legs open up.
Off his foot, but it took a nice bounce to Suomela. Now Carlson, he has Marlow, but he saw him just a little late. A battle in front, they score! Barkley, Goodrow!